had this idea.
Who are the other bands who never made it, right? Like, here's a good holiday.
Where are you going? Can't we finish a simple discussion anymore?
Mail your packages. You've got to buy your crap on your holiday because you don't have free time otherwise. It sucks to be in day. One day, major complaint, no explanation. It's your
1 year.
One day of the
if
year, it has to be.
To receive free information in the mail,
in which you can. Mutant Flesh Eaters, rated R, mutated flesh. Atom bomb, yeah, biological warfare, yeah. Mutant flesh is delicious. It's zombies eating zombies. See, the zombies aren't going after humans. They're going after... This is a friend who's telling me this. I haven't had an honest emotion since I escaped from my baby crib and broke into my daddy's liquor cabinet. Bubbles? My daddy used to smoke bubbles until he got cancer and died. Oh, God almighty. One way or another, gotta quit smoking.
The button on top, now it's recording.
Probably true. This isn't my planet. Yours? I don't know whose it is. A lot of people seem to think they know whose planet it is. I'm not entirely convinced their documentation is credible. Because, I don't know. You know, it's not... This is an idea I had. I was listening to... It was one of those coast-to-coast things at night, and... I was thinking to myself with the alien things, we haven't got a brick wall around the planet. I thought, you know, the big thing, don't wake the aliens. We're sending out a huge amount of radio waves, we're blowing shit up, we're flying ships around in space, we've got satellites out there. You know, what the best thing to do? Quiet time. Piss in the sink. Don't flush the toilet, right? Or, if you have to, you can use a piss bottle. I guess that would contain all of our noise. Well, at any rate, yeah, I mean, it does. Or a pan. Or use compost. Use compost and keep our piss to ourselves. So anyway, don't... I really think the big problem with the alien thing is that we're just making too much noise. This is so good. Piss quietly at night. Give them enough time for some sleep, eh? When I was a kid, I used to shoot a lot of birds. I had your thought. I love birds so much. I was pissed at them. They ran away. I was 10, 11 years old. Maybe that was it. At a weird age. The last one I killed was a raven. Way at the top of the tree. It was maybe 130 meters, 100 feet or so. And I got it with a 22. When it fell, it was huge. I can't see myself killing anything anymore. I'm not entirely sure why people would do that. I'm not entirely sure why I would. I don't know why I would. I can't guess why other people would either. It seems kind of a weird thing to do.
And then on the other hand, when can I get home? I'm fighting for death, but I want to be here so much.
George Washington is not the only one who came into his own in many, many years. Washington's only son, Jackie, had come of age too. Born kept out of the army by his overprotective parents, Jackie now makes a final plea to follow his father into battle. This time, Washington softens. It is a testament to Washington's confidence with all good fortune.
Thank you. shoppresidents.com.
Losses in the South and stalemate in the North have left the British command in America in disarray. Worse, public confidence back home is weakening. London, England, 1781. All of Britain is tiring of this increasingly unpopular conflagration, whose cost is money.